And the fact that the history books don't talk about in detail the contributions of African Americans, of Latinos, of Asians, creates a level of ignorance that if we're going to change the heart of men, the only way we can do it is through education. We need to rewrite some of the history that we have so that people will understand why things are so important and how we as Americans have come together to build this great land. What happened in Charlottesville, it's nothing new. We've been dealing with this poisonous mindset for such a long time. What makes it new is how we transform the mind through education and teach more about love and not hate. Then we wouldn't have to worry about a message coming out of Washington talking about be divisive. We would have a stronger message talking about coming together and showing each other appreciation and love. We can't do that unless we remove the ignorance. So as we legislate for greater hate crime bills, which I'm for, let's talk about how we retool history and write what's right in the history books so we can learn to love and respect one another. Thank you.